I have no sacred rituals, mantras, precepts, or anything of that nature. All I really do is listen reverently to life, all of life.